There are three things that make digital Lumens so special. First is market need, then value proposition, and then technology. In terms of market, the entire world is looking at ways to deal with sustainability and economic issues, and our customers are no different. They're industrial commercial customers who are spending 20-30% of their energy on just lighting that facility. That breaks down to about $1 per square foot per year. And so our customers on average are spending $250,000 or more just simply to put lights in the facility. I can walk into that same facility and reduce the price down to $25,000, a 90% savings. The way that we do that is with an intelligent lighting system, a combination of LEDs, networking software, that all work together to put light where and when you want it. I'm most familiar with starting tech companies in the United States. I've started many in my career. But I think we haven't cornered the marketplace on smart people, good ideas, or innovation. But there are four things you need in order to have an innovation economy. The first is you need personal freedom. The second is a strong educational system to build a risk-taking, innovative workforce. The third is actually support for risk-taking. And the fourth is reward at the end of the journey. You know, a lot of times people talk about innovators as a single person. In fact, for a company to be successful or an idea to really meet market acceptance, you need a team. So innovator is about team. And so what you do with that team in order to be successful is take a technology and apply it to a compelling customer need. And we really do think that we are building a company that helps improve the state of the world. The world spends about a quarter of its energy to light it. That's not just wasteful, it's criminally inefficient, and we hope to change that in very dramatic ways. We focus on the commercial and industrial marketplace, and for every warehouse or manufacturing facility we reduce their energy load by, we can take 150 houses off the grid, 100 cars off the road. That is a major impact. So what does that mean? It means utilities build less capacity, fewer power plants. It means that our customers can take that energy efficiency dollar and invest it back in the local economy, in terms of capital improvements or new jobs. It means that customers reduce their carbon footprint. So I'm very excited to be part of Digital Lumens as we help change the way we light the world.